Excuse me. Hello there. Welcome back to God of War. Almost said Uncharted.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Leave me alone again, all right?
All right. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
It's not a pretty philosophy.
Has this been here all this time?
Does have a point.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
You know, I'm sure what doesn't help Kratos' philosophy is that there are rarely any... I'm supposed to do one now. No, that's not it. Crap, this is what I get for not paying attention.
Go.
Made it. Listo.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea. That hanging bucket. An offering cast? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where kings can't reach them.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Right. My earlier point was, I think in the original God of War series before the reboot, there were hardly very few and rare people that truly did things out of the goodness of their heart, you know?
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
No, that's just to get back up.
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
middle of you, though. Yeah. I think I kind of see... Should have hit, right?
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
I figured that out before him already.
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing?
Some. Just the language is mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Let's see. Hell's Touch. Light runic attack.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Enemy difficulties.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Can you read this, or maybe not?
Look at this.
Oh, okay.
Batista!
Oh.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
That's good.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary thing? I'd see one up close.
Now I can get skills now. Alright. Right, I forgot. More of the skills are locked behind upgrades. Now, what's this one? Okay, I do like using that one, but hang on. What about the shield? Not too expensive, so... We'll just go for, yeah, the skill fashion. Wait, what's this? Oh. Yeah, a funny thing about those skills, I remember on my initial playthrough, I never even purchased any of those for like a good while until I was watching the trailer, like, how do I learn those moves? And then I was looking it up, like, oh, I'm such a dumbass for forgetting to look up something so simple.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy, I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here. What's that?
No. You're not childish enough to put your mouth on it, at least.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Oh!
that over there?
Was that one? Oh no.
There's one down.
Nope. Two.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Wait, how do I get to the other side? Now that I think about it. Obviously, I can't jump it. Oh, right. Oh,
I did it.
More green crystals, we're good.
Safer out here.
Okay. I just noticed something. Yes, breaking stuff will help increase your rage. So that's pretty good to know. I never really paid much attention to that until now.
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Killed Guta!
He's just one man!
Atreus!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey ahead. Wait here. I will handle this.
Came back. They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
What parent hasn't done that? Just, okay, I guess I'll just go home. No point sticking around. Can I? guess not. You know, now that I think about it, I think after certain moments, you could take a look at Atreus, because he could have just been standing by default, but obviously, there's still it's still weighing on his mind.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
We'll see what that is in a bit.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your beak, ya dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's do it.
Thank you.
material. Rate you're going might last a day. And for Junior?
Nah, I don't have enough.
What'd you forget?
I can make him spell better. And I love that the upgrade actually affects the appearance.
What else?
I can't upgrade it.
I'm sure you're winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances?
You know, another thing I love about the shops, the commentary.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Come on, you don't break. Go! See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
You don't watch adequate. Stupid shit.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Nah, we're good for now, Brock, thanks. Anything over here?
Aw, I didn't even see this yet.
So, I think pretty much the main focus of this will obviously be the main story.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
My name for fucking gratitude. Hey, fucking gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Oh, let's go back. All right.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good. Wait there.
It's coming back down again.
Fire is coming!
trust I will not let us die.
I've never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Another mask.
Ah, more of those. Good. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Those runes say?
Oh, it says family. It's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened!
Behind us now.
Atreus' first time putting out the ravens, but they never really say anything about it. It's just in the journal.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find
it. No. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Well, I was just looking at the timer, and it's already getting pretty close to 50 minutes, and I think maybe that's where I hopefully can try to keep it down for the most part. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and call it a part. For anyone that's watching, whether it's a little bit of time or the whole thing in one go, thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. Wherever you are, I hope you're having a good morning, good day, good night. Remember to take care of yourself and stay hydrated. I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.